how mad do you think I'm gonna be if I just record any of the ones I'm sitting here for? I swear, Eric, I hit it.
No, I know for a fact.
I know for a fact I hit
because
it.
Because I know I hit it, because then I have to hit it off.
Too. Yeah, exactly.
No, better just only record the stuff in case.
I was a little high there, and I thought those were the same. I go, Nick, I have to stop.
Oh my god! They look like it.
They, I mean, they basically are. Just one's a black, one's black though. So I have a question.
Yeah.
Whose bright idea was it? To I'll tell you after. Time. This is Pokemon Sword. Unless you're talking about what the ones I'm going to be video editing, and I'm thinking I'm going to have you start with Sekiro or Sekiro or whatever, however you pronounce that wonderful game. I really don't know what to fucking bring in. I think this was the match I was most scared for. Which one? Clowitzer? Clowitzer? That's Clowitzer. Or Clowitzer. I'm not, I don't know. this is gonna suck. Doesn't matter here. I'm sorry that that took so long. Yeah, that's true. I should probably turn. I think I need to turn myself down a little. I think I'm a little loud, and the game's definitely too loud. I just don't know where the game comes from. Did that sunlight turn harsh? Bag or something that should be to your left or right. I mean, time, by the way, I'm sure you saw that. Yo, Doobie! Doobie, you weren't supposed to raid me for this kind of stream. Is it in the kitchen? Thank you for the raid, Doobie. Thank you for saying saucy, Dada. This is my... I'm in a Pokemon League, and if you couldn't tell, we're doing our league matches, and I screamed them now. That hurts. Okay, that works. This is already starting to be a problem. Oh, is it matter now? Yeah, no, I'm at my friend's house. He hosts them, so. Sorry if I'm not, it's my match right now, so I'm not necessarily going to be as into the chat. When I'm off match, I will be. Your friend, but that's not my house. You're not wrong. And thank you for, first of all, thank you for the raid, dude. Thank you for the follow, Dot. I know I said that, but I really appreciate it. Even if this isn't one of my typical normal streams.
Well,
friend. What are these newfangled Pokemon? That's not a Bulbasaur. I'm not good at Pokemon. I should also add that. Just keep it on. This is gonna be nothing. It's better than nothing, you know? You're fucked. This is gonna either really hurt or you never know. Sometimes resistance could fuck you in this game. Consider that Pokemon just use a soccer ball. That's cheating. He might as well have. He might as well have. I might keep this a little closer. There we go. That's perfect. Take time by the way. You're actually a pretty good position. I think it's better using two phones. It's because of it.
No, I know, but.
Stone Edge. That hurt. That was good. I don't know about that. I'd like to hope, Doobie. I'd like to hope, but I don't know. Yes, dude, yes. Interesting. Torkoal? No, it's PvP. No, he wasn't fired. Why is it so big? Dynamax. Yeah. Pokeroids, steroids, just lots and lots of steroids. Mm. Oh, so Choice Chamber looks a lot different today. Oh, and I think I forgot to change the name. Yeah. I need a change. Thank you actually for saying that. For calling me on not just the stream title. I was playing Choice Chamber.
Oh,
yeah. Can sometimes be make or break, you know? In the air. Yeah, exactly. What do you put his IVs at?
There's no way.
I think I am.
No, you're not. No, you understand the torque. Are you max speed torque? What's happening?
I forgot. That's true. I agree with that, Jesse. Oh god, Z, don't even get me started on Z moves. We didn't even include it in the league. We didn't include a league. We were like, no, fuck Z moves. We hated Z-Moves. It was pretty close to unanimous if it wasn't unanimous. Nick, no matter how this plays out, this is a good match. Can't complain. I had that earthquake. Yeah, I agree with that. The lore was real. I really liked X and Y. I think X and Y was like, I think of the 3D Pokemon, I think X and Y was my favorite. That was the first 3D Pokemon.
Yeah,
I don't know why I put that in quotation. It was better than this one. I think the fact that there wasn't really a villain is kind of stupid. In this one. Okay, with Swordbird and Seabird, or whatever, the fucking weird brothers. Good takeout. What is it?
Yeah,
This is a good match, Nick. Good match, no matter what. What? I don't think we have time on. Oh. That's fine. I mean, I didn't have much of a choice. Well, GG, Nick. Thank you. Good. Thanks for popping in, ZD. I don't know why Nick thinks he's gonna. He doesn't have.
You need to stop with the time because there's nothing.
I don't know what he like. I have one HP left. Unless I kill Porygon 2 here for some odd reason, there's no like. Yeah. I mean, it wasn't very effective on Shifty. Good game.
Nick's right. Don't use Earthquake there because grassy terrain is here.
I mean,
Stop before.
Oh, thank you. That was a good match.
That was a really good game.